Whoops. That's another drink. Okay. Not too good. Store blocks. This makes it a lot easier. I literally have no clue what I'm doing. out that end. Alright. Alright, I need to find out one of these boxes. Oh my goodness. Those boxes. Bed's over here. Nope. No, I cannot. Stupid. Okay, that didn't go well. Nor did that.
Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
I think I figured this one out.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
That guy's lazy. There you go. He's got it. Why don't they give you 5 of these things?
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Well, they do give you 5. One of mine's just frickin' lazy.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive program detected. Unauthorized indexer erased.
That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory.
Heck yeah.
Memory file identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
End playback.
Well, that was quite depressing. Turns out Nick was quite an asshole. This one. Oh my goodness, there's something up there. You can't change verticality. Oh shit. Hmm. No way. This one is a bitch. Oh, look at all these extra ones I have. I'm over there. Jesus. I'm wasteful. Thank you. Well, that sucked. Oh my goodness, this is the most ridiculous half-ass words.
Intrusive program detected. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Alrighty, all done with that.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the Zealands have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2,
well, bye. 1. Well, that was the worst tower defense game I ever played. Let's do these one at a time. What the hell's Nick? That's so cool. Nick got sick of me being in the simulation, so he kind of just ran off. Loading times got a lot worse with this DLC. Or at least frame rate did. Where are extra footsteps? Where am I? Well, that's not creepy at all. There's also rats. Door is coming alive. There. Everything is here that I need. So much adhesive. What is happening? Nope. Alright, how do I get down without jumping to my death? Did I go this way? Wait, there's someone over there. Oh, they're friendly. Well, they're children of Adam, so they're not that friendly. Wow, hey, Nick.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Yeah.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
That's not what I want.
Nick.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything? Any proof about what really happened between us?
You sure you want to know, Nick?
Yeah. Gotta admit the possibility that Dima is right, and I really don't remember him, is unsettling. But I need to know the truth.
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
Take it easy, Valentine. People forget things. Especially after something traumatic, like what happened between you and Dima.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
Well, until Bethesda comes out with an RDLC. It's your call.
I think you already know the answer, Nick. You don't need me to tell you.
Huh. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth.
I'm a beer.
Make up for lost time. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
Oh, I love that. Seriously, where the fuck do I go? Let me the adhesive. I'll never use grenades, because I suck at this game. Alright, Yep, I'm lazy. What? Shut the fuck up. They are using fusion cores as candle holders?
The heathen soul can only be made clean.
Oh my god, I hate these people. And I'm dead. That really, really sucked. Fuck. Please put me somewhere useful. Alright, I'll take it. I gotta talk to Nick again. Whatever. I don't care about that or shit.
Half a lot of rads around. We should get out of here.
Yeah, Nick, we should, if I could figure out how. You people fucking scare me. You people fucking scare me. Wow. Where was that? Nope. This is not the way we want to go. Back up the stairs, Nick. Back up the stairs! Can we go out this way? Oh, that's quite a bit of rats. Okay. Up there's the exit. I see it, I see it.
Oh!
These people be crazy.
Watch yourself out there. Many dangers in the fog.
Ooh, that sounds like a threat. Ain't no danger when I fast travel, though. Whoops. Yeah. Number one, combat to fog, fast travel. Get more bananas.
Mainlanders don't last long on the island.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Hi, guns.
Whatever.
Nope. I'm gonna talk to you.
Another day in Far Harbor.
I need to talk to you about our missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
Ah, that famous Far Harbor hospitality. How could you not love it?
It grows on you. Will there be anything else?
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is...
Derek.
He showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless, looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog.
Nick just lurking.
That was the last I saw of him.
Can you tell me anything else? I'm gonna need more information than that if I'm gonna find this synth.
I wish I had more to give you. He disappeared into the fog, and I haven't seen him since.
Alright.
Relax. I'll take care of this.
Sorry. My nerves are a little shot right now. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure you took the road south out of town. Maybe you could head that way. Just Be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth. Especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
Well, you know I can.
Like the service, there's the door.
Hell yeah.
Mainlander, today's your lucky day.
Old Longfellow knows what he's about.
He does. Alright, place is off.
You're back. Are you that detective I've heard about?
I guess you could say that.
Oh, wonderful. I wasn't sure how I was ever going to find you.
Sounds like we may have another case on our hands.
I haven't been able to find any of the local police force. The louts. I don't want to start a panic, but, well, we may have a murder on our hands, and we need an outside set of eyes.
Where did the crime take place?
At the Cliff's Edge Hotel, just north of the town. Will you help us solve this heinous crime?
Who's the victim?
Well, we want to keep this out of the tabloids, but it's Ezra Parker, the financier of the hotel. Will you help us? There may still be a murderer at large.
Who are your employers?
I shouldn't say out here in the open, but my employers are quite wealthy, as are the other patrons of the hotel. Please, you must help us. Every moment we wait, our residents
are at risk. Can you tell me your employers? So I'm going to ask you for money.
Is this conversation on the clock?
Oh, yes. Well, I suppose I do have a bit of petty cash on me that I could provide for your time. Please, you must help us. Every
pre-war money?
Residents are at risk.
More money.
This type of investigation usually requires a retainer.
I'm afraid that any further negotiations will have to be with my employers, though I'm sure they would be more than fair with you. Please, you must help us. Every moment we wait, our residents are at risk.
I suppose I can take a look.
I suppose a reluctant investigator is better than none at all. Shall we be going, then?
Go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Very good. I shall meet you at the main entrance to the hotel.
Alright, you don't like her. I think she killed him. She's the murderer. Pretty obvious. Alright, Nick, let's go. Guns out. Guns out, funds out. Let's get some Radix up in here.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's mire lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone. A young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah. We found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out, but... you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it. Now go. Don't come back. You have what you wanted. Now go.
Nikki, ready?
I hope the fog takes you, outsider.
Yeah, that was real sad.
know, Nick, if you wanted to stay in Acadia, you'd be welcome here.
Thanks, but I've got my own place back in Diamond City.
Among humans. Here you'd be with your own kind.
I hate to break it to you, but I define my kind as people I know, that I trust.
Awkward. There's a stairwell. Yep.
Please hurry and find that synth.
Your missing synth was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That poor bastard. That synth came here to live in peace, and we failed him in the worst way possible. It's my fault. I should have gone out there to meet him. Damn it all. I'm glad we were able to bring some closure to the matter. You deserve this. And shall we say 200 caps?
Sure, that sounds great.
Sorry things didn't turn out better. I wish they had.
You and I both. Thanks again for your help. Be safe out there.
Oh. That's kind of cool. More damage while aiming. That's like something you get in Destiny. One down, a bunch more to go. Okay, sorry, I did not. Alright, I am actually going to head out. It's been fun. Bye-bye.